Welcome to our special Indiegogo crowdfunder campaign, The Right Project. At last, a superhero for anyone who sincerely loves superheroes. A teenage video gamer joins a digital daredevil for truth, justice, and a universe of hoo-ha, action, and angst. While working on The Right Project, an attempt to develop a new technology that allows computer constructs to assume physical mass, Dr. Dex Click stumbles upon the new champ of split-second adventure. But Mr. Wright is little more than a soulless animatronic until he bonds with Jeffrey Player One Lopez. Since Jeffrey is a true believer, he helps transform a heartless avatar into a compassionate and relentless hero. The true hero who lives within us all. A comic book in the mode of DeFalco and Friends' Spider-Girl, Spider-Man, Thor, Thunderstrike, and A-Next. A few words from creators Tom DeFalco and Ron Friends.
Let's get right into it with a fabulous, fabulous project that I'm super happy to announce, The Right Project. And we've got the right guys for The Right Project. Gentlemen.
I am the legendary Tom DeFalco. That was a title bestowed on me by Rampaging Ron over here.
No. Tell him the real story, Tom. Tell him the real story. Come on.
No, we'll save that. We'll save that for another video.
All right. Okay.
Anyway, I was briefly the editor-in-chief of Marvel for about 7 years. And I'm associated with characters such as Spider-Man, Thunderstrike, Thor, the Fantastic Four, and of course, Spider-Girl. And I'm very proud to be working with my unindicted co-conspirator, Ron Friends. We haven't been indicted yet. well, we haven't been.
Not yet.
Next week. Anyway,
is young.
We're working on a brand new project called the Right Program. You know, Tom DeFalco and Ron Friends. What?
I think the title is The Right Project.
It's the right project.
We're working on a project. It's also called The Right Project.
And that's where we are.
Okay.
And for the first time ever, it's actually going to be called Tom DeFalco and Ron Friends's The Right Project. Even though Tom doesn't know
what Tom doesn't know what the heck he's talking about most of the time.
I'm not getting in the middle of this, guys. I'm just going to watch it.
I'm rewriting and going back and forth. What do I know anymore?
No, it's always smart to just, most editors we've had in this industry have kind of just sat back and watched us implode. That's kind of our charm when we're working on a title, you know. But yeah, my name is Ron Friends. I'm a penciler thankfully, through the efforts of Tom as a very giving writer, we've co-plotted a lot of things together. We've told a lot of very fun stories, created some terrific characters that have had some staying power with fans. We've had a very loyal fan base for many, many years. This is one of the first times, as we've created for other companies, but this is one of the first times we've created for ourselves with our name in the titles. It's a fun book. It's a terrific book combining modern technology to the extent that Tom and I understand it, and the magic of a young man's imagination, which we understand intimately. So I think it's going to be a lot of fun. It's got a cast of characters that you will care about by the end of the first issue, and we hope it connects with the audience as well as a lot of the other projects that we've been blessed to do over the years and the success that we've had with it.
If you're looking for, you know, dark, grim and gritty, depressing comic books, this ain't for you.
We were given the opportunity to put together, quite honestly, quite frankly, in the truest sense of that term, we've put together my dream team.
I was going there.
Working with Tom DeFalco has always been a pleasure, and it's my favorite thing in the world. But we are.
It's because I pay him. I give him a kickback every time he says that.
Well, it helps. It helps.
Well, you know.
It helps. It keeps me in SpaghettiOs. But anyway, but we're being joined in this project by I mean, if Tom is legendary, then give me a better word to describe Mr. Sal Buscema, who has been the look of Marvel Comics for 50 years. And he's always been one of my idols. And to get a chance to meet him and to work with him and to be able to call him collaborator, but also to call him friend, is just one of the great joys of my so-called career. But beyond that, you know, Tom said, who do you want to work with on this project? We have calligrapher Jack Morelli, who does, again, some of the best work in the business. He, as a hand letterer, when he was working in the Marvel bullpen, as a computer letterer, designing titles, designing sound effects, he does it all incredibly well. And we have two of the best colorists working in the industry too. We have the color guides were done by a man named Bob Sharon, who has worked on Spider-Man and all the major Marvel titles and done a fantastic job. He was, again, my first choice. And the actual computer colors are being done by a gentleman named Glenn Whitmore, who worked on a little thing called The Death of Superman and the Superman titles in the 90s, in the 80s and 90s, and is working with me now on other projects. And he was available and we scooped him up. So we have a dream team of creatives on this thing.
I'm going to segue on something that you mentioned, because it's important to bring up for the audience. You mentioned you get to the end of the story and you leave them wanting more. Well, David, they're going to be at the beginning of the story and they're going to get more, because we are designing through Liquid Avatar and through Oasis Digital Studios, we're designing special technology that's going to be built into the covers of the comic. David, take it away. Give us a little bit more of a preview on what's to come.
Well, I'll give you a little bit of a teaser, Mariano, because there's been so much told today. And I love that Ron said that you know, the young man creates a living avatar. So that couldn't be
that more. Was for you, David.
I appreciate it, Ron. Thank you. And so what we're going to be doing is adding augmented reality to the front covers. So you'll be able to use it, a Liquid Avatar mobile app lens that's built into the system. You'll be able to take your phone or your tablet or device, and you'll be able to take a picture of the front cover, and boom, something new, wild, and wonderful will show up. Some experiences, some new content, some teasers for future content, but it'll all be built into the augmented reality that you gain from scanning the front cover using your Liquid Avatar mobile app and your Liquid Avatar lens.
Back this historic crowdfunding campaign today, available only on Indiegogo.